Starting in Qlik Sense February 2020, you have the option to style your charts. For example, you can show your line chart vertically, customize the line width, use a dashed line, and increase or decrease the data point size. In the first example, we are going to create a line chart that has order, date, month as a dimension and current year versus last year sales as a measure. Then we are going to change the number formatting. Under Appearance, you now have the vertical option available, which we will use in this example. Now we are going to select the Show Data Points option, and we are going to turn on Value Labels. Under Colors and Legend, we will switch to Custom Color, and we are going to color the line chart by measure, which will highlight the positive and negative values. Then we are going to turn off the legend. And here is the final result, a vertical line chart that shows the current year and last year's sales by month using a custom color. In the second example, we are going to create another line chart with the order, date, month as a dimension. Then we will add the following three measures: sum of sales, sum of cost of sales, and sum of freight. This time, we are going to change the line thickness. You can customize every line independently, giving a different size and thickness to each line. You can also use a dashed line type, and you can choose between a linear or monotone curve. You can also modify the size of the data points. In this example, we are going to select the Show Data Points option, and then we can customize the data point size for each measure. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.